unprecedented bold move, the role of J. Paul Getty in the film All the Money in the World has been recast with only weeks until the film's release.
I was overjoyed when they had told me that this was going to be our group's response.
Everybody is really coming with their A game for Ridley, so it's nice.
These reshoots, they're an amazing feat that we're trying to pull off. Ridley's added risk into the game.
Mr. Getty, your grandson.
$17 million to release him.
I don't have any money.
Your father-in-law has all the money in the world.
I was thrilled when Ridley called me to do it. I've always wanted to work with him.
Hey, Mr. Getty's unavailable. I'm sorry, Ms. Getty.
If I make the call, I'm gonna reshoot. Interestingly enough, Christopher was always on the list, and he's absolutely on the money.
We need to pay the ransom.
I do not have the money to spare.
The movie is released in theaters in less than a month. We're continuing to shoot, and everything is going to end up in the movie seamlessly.
Why don't you explain the odds to me? Is it a coin toss? Heads, he lives. Tails, he dies.
Such a brief time making the film, but Ridley, he dares.
How much would you pay to release your grandson?
Nothing.
It's impressive to see Ridley and Chris working at the level and performing at the level that they are.
We have to show we're willing to walk away.
I can't walk away.
I think Ridley Scott is the only person who could really pull something like this off.
You couldn't begin to understand.
He's my son, and I'll stop at nothing to bring him home.
In 1973, the grandson of J. Paul Getty, the world's richest man, was kidnapped. What happened next shocked the world and threatened an empire.
I asked as a mother to set my boy free.
How much would you pay to release your grandson?
Nothing.
We need to pay the ransom.
They will do things to Paul that can't be undone for any amount of money.
No!